by it, whatever it needs, pay him. Because that man, the best keeper in the league, one of the best keepers in the world, is not even in his team. David De Gea could save the fucking Titanic.
We got the best goalkeeper in the world.
David De Gea, number one.